I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, he doesn't spend time with me. He doesn't respect me. It seems like I'm just there for his convenience.
Baby, don't cry. Pull yourself together. Let Willie D take you to that other level. Rub you the right way, miss. Compared to me, Johnny don't know. I'm in a class all by myself. Get some of this, and you don't want nobody else. See if you plan on staying with your groom, don't come around my bedroom. Get your hands off the bedpost. Married women, they need it the most. See, after a few times in the sack, homeboy tends to get a little relaxed. He starts hanging out late with his friends. Yeah, that's when I come in. But not to his house, cause that ain't nothing but a slaughter. We go to my place to get a room at the remodel. Now once I get your woman alone, it's on like a pot of neck bones. And when I call, she'll pretend that I'm her girlfriend. She might call me Santa friend, but I'm the cleanup man. Right off her feet and into the jag, cause you was using her face as a punching bag. I'm no boy next door myself neither, but if you gotta beat her, you don't need her. It ain't no thing for me to be lovable, cause after being treated like that, she's so gullible. Like a masseur, I rub her thighs, neck and back, and give her some of this aphrodisiac. Now what you know about that, boy? You just start, you're still in kindergarten, talking about you got that whip appeal and all that stuff. She told me you couldn't even fill it up. Yo, don't call me a snail, cause if the shoe was on the other foot, you take my girl. Willie D is for real. If you don't take care of your business, then somebody else will. I'ma give your girl what she really want in the midnight hour. I'll be her confidant, and when you hit her and make her cry, I'll be there to dry her eye. I'm the cleanup man.
I work, I keep the lights on, I put food on the table, I buy you clothes. I mean, I don't understand it. What else do you want me to do?
Just bring the romance back, baby.
Use the big time money, mate. Yeah, workaholic. Or whatever the hell you wanna call it. But when you leave, your girl don't miss you. Because the cleanup man is in the picture. You're clocking them big bills. But money can't buy you love, just a cheap thrill. And that gets sold in a band. Now you're looking for love and understanding. Pouring out your heart about she's your soulmate. Too much, too little, too late. Now when you come home, your feelings are hurt. Cause there's a sign on the door that says men at work. Double overtime is what I stack. You know I'm getting the job done cause I got on my hard hat. Getting paid, working up a sweat. No customer leaves upset. They don't wanna come back. Cause they know with Willie D it ain't gonna be none of that. Wham, bam, hit the tub. I don't have sex, baby. I make love.
Willie D, I'm the queen. It's the queen of the man. He'll sweep your girlfriend off her feet. The reason I know so much about him is because he's too young and old girl of mine.
You better shape up and fly straight. Cause the cleanup man can't wait to take your place. He comes in all shapes, sizes, and colors. His lovers are your aunts, cousins, sisters, and mothers. Now he could be your brother, or the mailman, your uncle, your father, and even your best friend. So next time you try to show her off, keep an eye on the cleanup man. He's in the house.
Willie D is the cleanup man. He'll sweep your girlfriend off her feet. The reason I know so much about like a fool, I thought I had it all to myself. Like a fool, I thought I had it all to myself. Like a fool, I thought I had it all to myself. Like a fool, I.
Yeah.